So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again.
Did you find my lost socks?
Not yet, Patrick.
Oh, did they find you?
Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no! Everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim. Just met the Sponginator.
Thank you. children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. Like a new spot.
Thank you.
my hero. You've saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
That you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right. That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
I love opening presents. Water rising. Must get to higher ground. The Sponginator. What's new?
Meow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Meow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave! Wow! I'm ready! Ah, a little shade on a hot day.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a task that I think he can help me with. Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth, and worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
Robot Gaboo! So shiny!
Not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
good in another one. Feels better. That's much better. This one goes boom. Oh! How many of these do I have to carry? I think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Reward.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula!
Somehow I don't think he needs a hand.